Hi children, how are you all? Today we are going to learn about EBS, machines around us.
Some of the machines which we use in our day-to-day life are mobiles. Mobiles are used to make calls even when we are moving. Television. Television is a machine used to watch movies and cartoons. Refrigerators. Refrigerators is used to keep food fresh and cool. What are the children? Mobiles, television and refrigerators. Have you understood? Mobiles are used to make calls even when we are moving. The next one, television. Television is a machine used to watch movies and cartoons. Then refrigerators. Refrigerator is used to keep food fresh and air cool. Washing machine. Washing machine is used to wash our clothes. What are they? Washing machine is used to wash our clothes. The next one, air conditioner. Air conditioner keeps our house cool. Air conditioner keeps our house cool. Once again, what are they? Washing machine and air conditioner. The next one, machine. A machine is a device which makes our work easier. A machine is a device which makes our work easier. The next one, computer. Computer makes our works easier and it runs through electricity. Computer works when it gets instructions from us. Have you understood? Computer works when it gets instruction from us. The next one, computer makes our works easier and it runs through electricity. Okay, what is that? Monitor, CPU, mouse and keyboard. Then features of a computer: draw, paint, calculation, never gets tired, never make mistakes, save time and energy, work very fast. Once again I repeat, features of computer: draw and paint, calculation, never gets tired, never make mistake, save the energy. Okay, let's summarize. Computer is an electronic machine. Computer is an electronic machine. A machine is a device which makes our work easier. Computer can do many things very fast. Computer can work for hours and never get tired. Computer needs instruction to do work. Once again I repeat children, computer is an electronic machine. Computer is an electronic machine. A machine is a device which makes our work easier. Computer can do many things very fast. The next one, computer can work for hours and never get tired. Computer needs instructions to do work. Have you understood, children? Computer is an electronic machine. A machine is a device which makes our work easier. Computer can do many things very fast. Computer can work for hours and never get tired. Computer needs instruction to do work. The next one, machines around us: an oven to heat and cook food. Oven. What is that? Oven. An oven to heat and cook food. The next one, a vacuum cleaner to clean the house. Vacuum cleaner. Vacuum cleaner. The vacuum cleaner to clean the house. Vacuum cleaner. The next one. A remote to operate the TV and DVD player. A remote to operate the TV and DVD player. Remote control. This is a remote control. The next one. The washing machine to wash our clothes. What is this? Washing machine. The washing machine to wash our clothes. The printer to take printout of the work done on the computer. What is this? This is a printer. The printer to take printouts of the work. The next one. The refrigerator to keep the food fresh and cool. Refrigerator. The refrigerator to keep the food fresh and cool. Machines like television and iron work on electricity. Machines like car and aeroplane work on fuel. Machines like seesaw and tricycle use your energy to work. Machines like mobile phones and calculator work on battery. Machines like seesaw and tricycle use your energy to work. The next one, a computer is a smart machine. It works faster than you do. It never gets tired. It do not make mistake. Here are some other smart machines like computer, smartphone, tablet. Children, have you understood today's topic? Machines around us. Thank you for your listening, kids.